And we're gonna work this piece here. You always wanna come in with a screwdriver that fits the screws pretty well. While I would not attempt to polish out the plate in place, I certainly would be willing to polish out the top there in place. Okay, that's not coming easy. So what I'll do is put something into that hole and pry it out gently. Should have something here to use. Do that job. Just in this case, it's a file. Oh my. That all comes out together, doesn't it? Isn't that interesting? How about that? Okay. Well, here we go. Interesting little thing, huh? I thought that was just a plate. It's not just a plate. It's the whole thing. And that still would work. How about that? The task at hand is to polish out the top surface. I see some corrosion, so I'm going to come in first with a brass bristle brush. Unfortunately, this is not going to be perfect. I can see that. It may look okay, but I don't think it'll go back to new condition, because it's not nickel plated, it's chromium plated. Okay. I'll try it one more time. Press it into the cloth so that doesn't go into the square hole. It's not going to be perfect. It'll be good enough. Much better than it was. In our method of the screw heads, it's just to rub the screw heads on, polish them out. Like that. Great. Pretty good. Perfect. Pretty good. Thing I've noticed is that I would rather pull this and just want to blacken that just a little bit, the wood here. This interior wood is visible from up top on the piano. And so I want it covered in black. Visible under the piece here. Not bad. You see the condition of the petals. Very nice. They've been already polished out. So now all the top hardware is quite clean, as is the hinge on the cover.